Hello, it's us, Seth Moore, the band.
Yep, that's Seth Moore and Nicholas Naioti. Thanks for watching out there, wherever you may be.
We've got a great crew in here holding things down. Thanks to all of you for your hard work today.
Yes, absolutely. We've got Jesse, Emily, Jason, Werner, Tim, and of course you already saw Mandy. They're all working super hard for the spirit of the thing and because it's a good cause. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy it. I'm gonna shut up and just play some music now.
This is a brand new song called So What.
So what if you don't know what to do? Indecision is a prison that you don't have to choose when your best intentions fail to come true. Will you change with the times or will you stand resolute? We're gonna sail, we're gonna sink, we're gonna suffer and soar in ways impossible to see. You gotta feel your way around when the future's an impenetrable cloud, when it's an impenetrable cloud. You could get stuck in a rut and all that bad that you chew while you're wandering around, wondering what to do. You could seek restitution or you roll up your sleeves. You could lean on those laurels still hanging in the breeze. You gotta feel your way around when the future's an impenetrable cloud. You're gonna fail if you don't fall. You've gotta loosen up that grip to give your all. You're the narrative a liar once taught me to doubt, but you're the only truth that I just can't live without. You're a piece of perfection, sunlight hitting the dew. You're a foregone conclusion with nothing to prove, and you're the butt of a joke and an oath in this song. You are infinite and meaningless and too self-involved, and you could act just like a clown, directing traffic when you don't know up from down. You gotta feel your way around when the future's an impenetrable cloud, when it's an impenetrable cloud.
So what?
That's music. That is definitely music.
You're killing me with all that faint praise there, Nicholas. Killing me. All right.
A suicide pact is the most romantic act, but it's foolish and it's selfish and it's irresponsible. Beyond the ache of desire, have you anything to give? Something to live for? We're not just dust in the wind.
We're not just dust in the wind.
For now. We're not just dust in the wind.
We've all got something to give. For now.
What is this life? Is it wrong or is it right to live without conviction, like your case won't go to trial? I couldn't tell you without question what's on the other side, but does it even matter? We're not just dust in the wind.
We're not just dust in the wind. For now.
Mm-hmm. We're not just dust in the wind.
We've all got something to give for now.
And it's not what you lack that holds you back. It's not the friends that tell you when you're wrong. And it's not even the smell of an empty prison cell, or the fear of ending up out on. Be those mistakes that you're not prepared to face, those lessons which must be lived to be learned. I could tell you that I love you, and while true would only do these lines that we keep drawing in the sand. Self-acceptance can only come from within. A suicide pact is the most romantic act, but it's foolish and it's selfish and it's irresponsible. Behind the veil, there's a living, breathing person with needs and desires all of their own. We're not just dust in the wind.
We're not just dust in the wind for now.
We're not just dust in the wind.
We've all got something to give for now.
And not just take, though the world will make that clear soon enough, if it's not already now.
It's really different doing this without an audience. All of y'all watching at home, I wish I could give you a hug.
Nice, juicy one.
Yeah. This next song is called Unholy Rites.
Yeah, it's sort of incomprehensible, but it's actually about prejudice, and that pretty much tells you all you need to know. Unholy rites of anger and shame keep us apart like fuel on the flame. Was it something our grandparents said, whispering to us again and again? Was it something our grandparents did, echoing through us again and again? I have an angle, but not an anchor. I have an angle, but not an anchor. Just suck the poison out of the wound. He only struck you because he was cornered. And he's not a snake, he's my brother.
and he came to live, not to conquer. I have an angle, but not an anchor. I have an angle, but not an anchor. I have an angle, but not an anchor. I have an angle, but not an anchor.
So I met this old horse apple in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, and I love him to death. We played in a band back a long time ago, same band, but he moved away to Iowa, and then eventually I followed him here. And anyhow, we reunited, and isn't that a lovely story? The scene that we were a part of was it's DIY music, there's a lot of amazing music that's sort of like an undercurrent of music that maybe doesn't get as much recognition, but it has just as much heart and creativity, if not more, than what you find on the radio, in my opinion. We used to play all these shows in living rooms, and that's sort of what this song is about, but maybe not from that perspective.
This is College Town.
Don't settle down in a college town if you don't want to feel old. Those kids will rock till you call the cops and make everyone go home. And you don't want to be the villain, and you don't want to be the victim. So don't settle down in a college town. Don't watch the wind pick up your friends and carry them like baby spiders as you pack your bags for the big move across town. Cause you don't want to be the villain, and you don't want to be the victim. So don't settle down in a college town. The classroom and the playground make a nice place to visit, but if you hang out long enough, well then things just get creepy, and you don't want to creep out all the kids. No, you don't want to creep out all those kids. No, 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 don't you creep out all those kids. Just give away all your balloons and find something better to do. Don't settle down in a college town if you don't want to feel old. Those kids will rock till you call the cops and make everyone go home. And you don't want to be the villain, and you don't want to be the victim. So don't settle down in a college town. Don't settle down. Don't settle down. Don't settle down in a college town.
Very good. Just a quick update to everybody here. I just reached my 10,000 steps for the day.
I would ask, how are y'all doing? But I wouldn't get a response.
Off in the YouTube chat how you're doing.
Yeah. We'll read it later.
We'll read it later.
You really stole the show when you drove 4 hours to come out to the dome to play your dance routine. If life's a symphony, I've had my share of bad notes, but that last movement really moved me. Sadness only makes the sweet feeling sweeter as it sinks and fades into memory. If we lived forever, we would never feel that precious thing that makes us rise and sing. Mm-hmm. much like a lullaby. Time has a way of sending all of us children off to rest in peace. And like a long goodbye, our friendship has that tension of never knowing if we'll meet again. Sadness only makes the sweet feeling sweeter as it sinks and fades into memory. If we live forever, we would never feel that precious sting that makes us rise and sing. 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 That makes us rise and sing.
This is really nice.
Yeah, good times.
It's not the same, but it's nice to be playing music again. Make sure y'all stick around and watch Tray GooD. We got a little sample of some of his new music, and it's really incredible stuff.
Very good. Yeah, super pumped for that. All right.
Here's another brand new song.
I bit my tongue cause I didn't have anything nice to say. I felt the feeling start to fade away. Quit writing songs, took up abstract painting, hid behind the line. That truth was only in the mind of another. But who are you to hold me back from a singular truth? Can't be fathomed from only one side. The tide is turning, and who am I to hold it back? Whispered truths that I should have shouted loud. Thought I was kind, but I was hiding all the time, afraid of offending. I plodded on when I should have sprinted through the finish line, past our worst schemes and grand designs, toward a battle worth winning. But who are you to hold me back from a singular truth? They can't be fathomed from only one side. The tide is turning. Who am I to hold it back? Who are you to hold me back from a singular truth that can't be fathomed from only one side? The tide is turning, and who am I to hold it back?
So most of these songs are new-ish. I haven't put out an album in a long time, but we're working on it. We've been back in the studio. It's been really nice. I do have a couple albums up on the interwebs. If you're interested, For the next week, I'm going to be donating 100% of the proceeds to the ACLU. So if that's something that interests you, check out my website. It's sethmoortheband.bandcamp.com. And you know, or spend your money somewhere else. That's also an option.
We are salesmen. Salespeople.
Run and run at full speed. I'm gonna wrap myself around that tree. I'm gonna feel the bruises and the scrapes. Gonna let the CT unravel me. Not gonna fizzle out. Let the shrapnel fly about. Save yourself, but don't try to save me. Not gonna run away. Face to face with myself. Win or lose, it's just a matter of perspective. Silver linings crash and burn with the angels as they fall right down with me. The facts, they're just absurd. I'll die alone, 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 I'll die alone. With or without someone. I'll take pleasure, I'll take pain. I'll take part in the play. It's a farce, but I won't roll my eyes. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. So let me live or let me die. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. So what if it hurts? I'm still gonna try. Run and run at full speed. I'm gonna wrap myself around that tree. I'm gonna feel the bruises and the scrapes. Gonna let the CT unravel.
Oh boy, it is weird to end a song and have silence.
I don't know, I kind of like it.
It's interesting. It's challenging.
Well, you get to hear the resonance of the instruments, you know.
Sure. I need validation, though. I need fast validation after every song.
Yep.
Thank you, Trey.
Well, you know, we're doing it. You know what artists are really doing it for? We're doing it for the exposure. All right.
Oh, my nemesis, I wanna love you just like I love myself. And I wanna love myself more than I can with this unsettled score. Uh-oh, let's make amends. My nemesis. If you're just a snake in the grass, then I'm just a guy with a wounded pride. Though we have clashed in the past, it's true, I forgive you, and I hope that you can't forgive me too. Oh, my nemesis, I wanna love you just like I love myself. And I wanna love myself more than I can with this unsettled score. Oh, let's make amends. My nemesis. Now I could find fault in most anyone.
So true, you can.
If I tried hard.
up. But it takes much more energy to hate than to love. So I'm gonna love you whether or not you love me too. Oh, my nemesis, I wanna love you just like I love myself. And I wanna love myself more than I can with this unsubtle score. Oh, let's make amends. My nemesis.
We've got one more song.
Once again, thank you to the awesome crew here at Sondheim Center, Fairfield Arts and Convention Center. Thanks to all of you at home watching. We really appreciate that. And make sure you stick around for Tray GooD.
Also, if you have a few dollars to spare, they are trying to raise money for this wonderful theater here that I work at, and I'm very grateful to have the opportunity to be on stage over here. So if you feel like seeing more stuff like this or like big Broadway productions in the future, see if you can find it in yourself to throw a few bucks their way. Anyway, it's been a real pleasure. I'm gonna play this one last song and we'll skedaddle out of here and make way for Tray GooD. When you're in the woods and the sun begins to set, your heart beats faster and you quicken your step. Can't find your way and you're losing yourself. You're still adjusting to the darkness. When you're on the highway in the darkest hour of night, you curse the bright lights as you steer between the lines. You thread the needle, but you're blinded by the light. You're still adjusting to the darkness. The news and the blood drains from your face. Your heart's still pumping, but you don't feel anything. Can't see no reason, and you're losing your faith. You're still adjusting to the darkness. When you wake to find out that he's died a second time,
Your heart keeps breaking, 'cause you dream him back to life. Can't seem to let go, even when you said goodbye. You're still adjusting to the darkness. Will you try? Will you give up and die? You're as blind as a fetus in the womb, but you won't stay blind for good. Thank you very much.
Thanks so much, y'all.
Well, we hope that you enjoyed our friends, Seth and Nicholas. Thank you guys, you did a fabulous job. So some very exciting news. If you haven't heard, the Fairfield Arts and Convention Center has a new executive director. I have to say that twice because I'm super excited. A new executive director, and she's great. I've got to work with her a little bit as she is starting to acclimate to our community and to our wonderful center. And she will be a great guiding force for our new future. If you are not following us on Facebook or you're not on our email list, you're gonna wanna do so. We're gonna have some great exciting announcements and talk about all the new things that are gonna happen in the future for us and what our new normal looks like. So our next fabulous artist is Mr. Tray GooD. He is a hip hop songwriter, an artist, an actor, and he wants to influence positive change in the world. So he's created the brand Be Greater Than Ever. I checked it out, it's pretty cool. His music is a kind of a conscience nonsense. It's been called spiritual philosophy with street perspective. So, we hope that you will enjoy our new friend, Tray.
It's a yes song. Yeah. Cool. How is everybody doing? Good? I'm imagining that you're all saying, yeah, we're doing good, blah, blah, yeah. First and foremost, I want to give a huge shout out to the Infinite Almighty One, because without that, this moment wouldn't be. Huge shout out to Seth Moore, Nick, and the entire Sondheim sound and video team. Because without Seth hitting me up, I wouldn't be here. And without the Sondheim team, y'all wouldn't be hearing or seeing anything at this particular moment. So I just want to get those pleasantries out the way. First and foremost, you know, gratitude. As the lovely Mindy said, my name is Tray GooD, and I am here to spit the gospel of oneness. That's pretty much it, right? So I'm going to start it off with a quick little a cappella. You must be satisfied living with your eyes wide shut. If you know you are a God, why would you not rise up, wise up? Stop letting your mind digest all that bullshit on your TV that your eyes digest. Open your third eye up. Get your good vibes up. When the planets all align, that's when you really turn up or activate, is what I should say, and control a game that's been played on your mind this whole time, ever since Toby was Kente. Black, white, yellow, red, brown, all slaves. There's no division, bro. It's only one race, and a lot of them are losing, falling victim to this illusion. We ain't got no self-control over what the F we doing. God dang. My people running out of time. No, they forgot, and that's why I'm here to remind them. I say we gods because we've been this whole time. It's in our DNA that's hidden deep inside. It's in our DNA to feel this way. If you vibed with that, man, I hope you enjoy this whole entire set. We're going to have some fun. First song I'm going to do is a new record that I'll be releasing real soon. It's called Step Back. It's produced by my homie, Remedy Beats, a.k.a. Marcello. What up, though? If you're watching this on Facebook, YouTube, make sure you share it. Sometimes you got to take a step back in order to take a step forward, and that's A-OK. They say what? One step forward, two steps back? Golden. I had to visualize, strategize, cause it all begins in my, put a plan in action and my actions in the overdrive. Since it feels like I fumbled time, put in overtime. When they cut off my lights, man, I swear that ain't stopped my shine, no. If anything, not just up my grind, made me more hungry, more humble at the same time, yeah. Always been ahead of the time, till the point I got ahead of myself. Too many times where it feels like I was moonwalking through life. While it looked sweet, a lot of things weren't moving right. And the direction and greater expression and bigger expansion, I ain't complaining. See, I'm grateful for all of my lessons, cause once you see the bigger picture, everything start looking clearer. And you notice that the problem and solution's in the mirror. Before you change anything, change yourself. And I say that to myself. So I took a step back, just to blast off. It's my last shot, just to blast off. To give all I got, and a little more. To get everything I was looking for. Yeah, I took a step back, just to blast off. It's my last shot, like it's last call. To give all I got, and a little more. To get everything I was looking for. Got so detached from this reality, cause I'm such a dreamer, probably more than John Lennon. Could have been a Beatle, how I made my own. Yes, I had to roll with it. How you make your own bed and you have to lay in it. I accept, wasn't doing my best. I give it my all, I had to reflect. Keep it real with myself, have a heart to heart, get this here off my chest. Man, I had to vent. Where did it all go? I was burning with depression. Then I asked God to lighten my load. Now I know it's now and never. Had to step up, I can't settle. My foot down on the pedal. Can't let up on the devil. I'm too gifted, I'm too blessed. And with God I cannot fail. No more worries, no more doubts. See, I done conquered all my fears. Took my biggest L, marked my greatest lesson. Got my biggest blessing. Faith was tested, but learned nothing could shake my understanding. Understand, even with the back and forth the back, the faith of a mustard seed's been planted. So I took a step back, just to blast off. It's my last shot, like it's last call. To give all I got, and a little more. To get everything I was looking for. Yeah, I took a step back, just to blast off. It's my last shot, like it's last call. To give all I got, and a little more. To get everything I was looking for. Yeah, I took a step back. Yeah, I took a step back. To get everything I was looking for. Hope y'all enjoyed that. next song I'm going into, it's called Alone. Next record I'm going into is called Alone because for majority of my life, I felt that way. I felt very much to myself, by myself, even if I had to happen to have plenty of friends or plenty of people who knew of me or knew about me, I still held on to this feeling of I'm by myself, that I was alone. And the more that I grew in the understanding of self, of knowledge, of God, I realized that, bro, I ain't never alone. So if you yourself have ever experienced this feeling, this nagging that you are alone, you aren't, because we're all one, and that's what this is for.
See, on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. Even when it's people that you love and you wanna bring them along, they'll get there when they get there. Just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone. Look, they say we born alone and die alone. Why we afraid to be alone? I was just a boy in the hood, searching for Nia Long. Found a couple, love them, but still I end up doing wrong. Filling up they whole what and fulfilling my own. There's a void that's deep in our heart, that's unavoidable. We try to fill it by fitting in and being sociable, cause we just want acceptance and fear of not being accepted. Or that we should love ourselves, still can't seem to accept it. Cause we see ourselves through everybody else's perspective. So much so, we find it hard to give ourselves some attention. I was no different, filling my time with games, drugs, and women. To the point, the game of life I wasn't even living. I remember being an outcast around family members. I hardly fit in among none of my better mate and words from the start. People would say I was different till I realized we all one, just our past may be different. Cause on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. Even when it's people that you love and you wanna bring them along. They'll get there when they get there. Just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone. Out of 2 million plus sperm to be born, you were the one. That congratulatory smack on the ass was well deserved. So don't listen when they mention that the odds are against you. Even if it's out of 8 billion, you hit the lotto for living. Go and live it to the limit. While as I master me, I master P, my perspective. Learned that life had no limits. A lot of people ain't get it, cause their thoughts are constricted. I hate to leave them behind, but I gotta open my mind, you see. My heart beats for me, my brain thinks for me, my eyes see for me, my lungs breathe for me, my tongue speaks for me, but I speak for you too, it ain't all just for me. See what I do for me, I do for you too, so that make me like Bono. I speak on your behalf, so I guess that's sort of pro bono. Making new laws for my people, the life that I've been given was a given. All to my people on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. Even when it's people that you love and you wanna bring them along, they'll get there when they get there. Just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone. Gotta never leave you alone. They say the difference between alone and lonely is when you alone and you with yourself. When you lonely, you can't stand yourself. But that's the perfect time for you to learn to love yourself. I say the difference between alone and lonely is when you alone, then you with yourself. Yeah, yeah. When you lonely, you can't stand yourself. But that's the perfect time for you to learn to love yourself. Cause on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. Oh. Even when it's people that you love and you wanna bring them along. They'll get there when they get there. Just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone. Gotta never leave you alone.
I hope y'all enjoyed that. I felt like y'all enjoyed that. You know, I enjoyed it. Oh, wait a minute. that we jumping the gun on that. Sorry about that. That song alone is on any streaming service. So if you like it and you want to go listen to it after this, head to Apple, Spotify, wherever you stream your content, your music, search Tray GooD Alone and you'll find it. This next song I just released, it's called GLOW. It is on every streaming service. And the acronym for GLOW is that God loves our work. So if you see an individual shining, doing a thing out there in the world, they're glowing because God loves that work, you know, because most of the time they're doing God's work. So let's continue to do it. My sister had a part in making this beat, by the way. I think she's watching. What up, though, Roya? Look, hey. As above, so below is how the saying goes. That's why I've been getting in tune with the cosmos. Universal flow. Cause in my soul I know. That's as the stars shine, that's how I'm supposed to glow. Most rappers swag, some of them stale. But I shine like the sun that's above us all. It's in us all. It's been scientifically proven that we're made of the same stuff as stars. Don't believe me. Google it, bruh. Why you doing that? I'ma be getting up. Medicate, meditate, then I levitate. Mind on another level as my vibrations elevate. You're good too, just free your mind. What are you afraid of? I swear you'll be fine. They hate that we're enlightened, so they throwing shade. But when you glow this bright, you shine. Now as the world turns, sunsets and the moon rises. At night, you can see the stars shining. Motivation for me to keep grinding. So I can shine brighter than I am. Glow, 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 glow. Glow, 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 glow. Now it's no wonder why people wanna be stars. It ain't what you wanna be, it's something you already are. So go and shine, little star. I know just what you are. Now look in the mirror and remember just what you are. But it's too late and they steal your shine. They trying to get away with stealing your mind. But mother F what they try, it's about what you do. Don't worry about them, my baby, focus on you. I come telling the truth, but you don't hear me though. But let Beyonce say she sees somebody's halo. Oh, and you think you're your zodiac sign? Well, ain't them constellations in the sky? Well, ain't that as above and so below? Then why the hell would you think that I'm lying? Hey, look, we're all celestial bodies. I just want to see all of my people shine. So as the world turns, sunsets and the moon rises. At night, you can see the stars shining. Motivation for me to keep grinding. So I can shine brighter than I am. Glow, 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 glow. Glow, 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 glow. Whew. This is kind of cool that I can like actually be real loud and not hear other people, but at the same time I wish y'all was here so I kind of understand what Seth and Nick was going through, a little awkwardness of not getting that validation that it was a good song, but I feel like it was a good song, so thank you. I hope you all are really enjoying it. I know that a very special lady of mine is watching and enjoying right now. So I got to give her a shout out. Hey, hey, Mata, I love you. So we're going to go into, oh, snap. Speaking of Hey, Mata, my wife, my beautiful, lovely lady, she produced this next record. This is one of our first records that we actually put out together. It's called Perspective. We shot the video for it. It's out, so you go check that out. And it allows for me to express my particular perspective from the middle path. I'm not a left. I'm not leftist. I'm not a writer. I'm not a right winger. I'm in the middle of it all, seeing both sides. And I'm like, yo, y'all are really messing up. So hopefully you enjoy this. I wonder if the camera's picking up all this sweat. Yeah. Yeah. Look. If it ain't adding, it's subtracting. Anything that takes away distractions. I'm here to enjoy the whole thing. You cool with getting fractions? That's why I can't fall into no factions. Whether it's whiteness or it's blackness. Those are divide and conquer tactics. And we steadily moving backwards. Don't you know that all life matters? I ain't say all lives, all life. Even the darks, I know it's all light. You either extreme left or all right. When we gon' meet up in the middle. Instead of bickering over pigment. I know the struggle's way different. With all the entitlements and privilege. But when you think about it, it's not that different. Where everybody's scared to love and hate the system. Where the poor's get broken, rich get richer. If police got rights to kill an N-word. But this is America.
This is America.
Home of the brave and land of the free. You can't take a stand by taking a knee. Where everyone's slaves but think that they free. Sick.
Sick.
Nah.
Nah, nah.
Nah. But look.
Don't let it get to you.
Don't ever watch the news.
Don't ever watch the news.
Morning and evening news.
Morning and evening news.
There won't be nothing new.
There won't be nothing new.
They gon' try victim you.
They gon' try victim you.
Put you against you and you.
Put you against you and you.
But stay on your P's and Q's.
Stay on your P's and Q's.
Cause it's only you and I. Tied together until we die.
Until we die.
So that means we unify. For infinity and beyond. This revolution be televised. I spit the truth while they tell us lies. It don't matter if you black or white. Michael said that before he died. I'm just trying to keep hope alive. Feeling like Martin, I have a dream. I'm manifested by any means. I hope that God bless my enemies. I know that they are afraid of me. Really is sick.
Sick.
It's sick. Man, hey, change of perspective. Hey, yo, change of perspective. Expand your perspective. Cause this is so sick, man. Sick, sick, sick. Man, it's sick, man. Sick, man. Expand your perspective. So I'ma take the time to take a breather. I'ma take the time to be a leader. I'ma take the time to tell people the truth, even in this empty theater. This is off the top of the dome, while I let the sun break down. About to come back round again, do what I'm supposed to do when. Even if I take a loss, I'ma learn a lesson. Grateful for the blessing. Thank you, God and the Holy Spirit, that's what's in me. About to teach the people. Look, wake up. Now it's time to get it. Deep inside your consciousness so you don't ever forget it. Because sense of self is where it's at. But wrapped up in the five senses is where we've been. But now it's time to transcend so we don't ever go back again. So I'm red pilling everybody. Matter of fact, make it purple. Blue and red, mix it up. Stefan with the Urkel. So you know that family matters. Basu, David, Katoomba come. And everybody with me now. So everybody finna go. Gold. We ain't done yet. We ain't done yet. We ain't done yet. Why I keep going to random stuff, though? Let me take this random off. My guitar over here messing up. It ain't tuned all the way. I hope y'all are enjoying it right now, man. I'm having a real good time, if you can't tell. I got like two more songs, I believe, and then I'm done. At three times good is where you can find me on anything, be it Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. That's at three, T-I-M-E-S-G-O-O-D. Find me there. If you want to help me cultivate the consciousness of the culture, one article of clothing at a time, and help make humanity great again, go to BeGreaterThanEver.com. Support the movement. We got a lot of things that we're working on. I've been working on myself. We've been working on ourselves. So we got a lot more to put out into the world. We're going to get into this next record called Life is a Game, because that's exactly what it is. And a lot of us are being played. But let us play it to win, because that's what we're here to do. God wins, we won. That's a double entendre because we W-O-N and O-N-E. Get it? We won. If you're enjoying this right now, put a like up, do something. I can't see it, but life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind, you all know it. But there's no joysticks and no controllers. They just using the frequency to control us. That's why we don't have to. Oh, wait. I messed it up. Whoa. 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 Life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind, you all know it.
but it's no joysticks and no controllers. They just using the frequency to control us. I'm sorry, I messed up one more time. Third time's a charm. I'm almost out of time, right? I'm good? Thank you. Third time's a charm. That's what they say. Life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind, you all know it. But there's no joysticks and no controllers. They just using the frequency to control us. Look, think that I'm crazy, sort of kind of deranged. My baby mama and mama thought I was going insane. To say that life's a game, that's something you shouldn't play. In reality, the system been playing us every day. You could take back your control if you would join the gang. I say that we're all guys, they look at me like I'm crazy. But it's in your DNA. And they know it. Why you think they work so hard at always trying to control everything from what you eat, drink, watch, wear, do what you say. Regulate on who you can love, influence how you pray. But you ain't gotta listen to another word that I say. I'm just a Buddha from Detroit that happens to be awake. But in the grand scheme of things, they ain't always what they seem. People think the words behind the scenes all the ones that pull the strings. But life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind, you all know it. But it's no joysticks and no controllers. They just using the frequency to control us. That's why we don't know how to play it right. You say it. We forgot how to play it right. Life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind, you all know it. But it's no joysticks and no controllers. They just using the frequency to control us. That's why we don't know how to play it right. You say, we forgot how to. Look. People wondered if I'm worried about being MLK, but shedding light on their agenda like JFK. I had a dream, all my people be free one day. And if I have to be a martyr, then I say okay. But I don't ever think about the Malcolm X in me out, cause I got spirit and my ancestors protecting me now. And as long as I stay focused, I ain't letting them down. And as long as on my mission, they ain't letting me down. Cause for a very long time, I had my game on pause. Fear of failing my mission, had my life on star. Light experience leveled me up. And now I'm a boss. You can always be a winner no matter how much you've lost. Cause in the grand scheme of things, they ain't always what they seem. People think the ones behind the scenes all the ones that pull the strings. But life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind you all know it. But it's no joysticks and no controllers. They're just using the frequency to control us. That's why we don't know how to play it right. We forgot how to play it right. But we'll show them. Life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind, you all know it. But it's no joysticks and no controllers. They're just using the frequency to control us. That's why we don't know how to. I heard y'all saying play it. And we forgot how to play it right. Cause life is a game and we control it. Deep in your mind you all know this. But it's no joysticks and no controllers. They just using the frequency to control us. Alright. Last song. It wouldn't be right if I didn't, you know, end it on this particular note. If you know it and you're watching it, wherever you are, turn up. Golden. Did you do your yoga asanas today? Did you do your 20 minutes of meditation this morning? What about it in this evening? Asanas, yoga asanas, hey. Asanas, yoga asanas.
Gotta stretch, just relieve your stress. Meditate 20 minutes twice a day.
You know I transcend, TM and go in, cause I transcend, TM and go in, cause I meditate.
gotta meditate. I meditate 20 minutes twice a day at the surface level. Everything seems different, but that's just your waking state. When things outside you get attention until you get a mantra. Bring awareness inward, quiet mind, and settled body. Bring your brain into coherence. Not to mention that the karma in your life starts to clear, illuminate in the darkness of ignorance around your spirit, helping you see the bigger picture. Give a life a whole new meaning, but your eyes shut. You can't even see anything, but you feel like everything ain't always bliss. When you bringing up old pain, it's what happened when you de-stress. But don't trip, just know what to expect, and use it as an opportunity to reflect. When you do your asanas, yeah, yoga asanas, asanas, yoga asanas. Gotta stretch, just relieve the stress. I meditate 20 minutes twice a day. You know I transcend, see him and go in. I transcend, see him and go in. Cause I meditate, gotta meditate. I meditate 20 minutes twice a day.
My name is Tray Good. It's T-R-A-Y-G, double O, old English D. The D is capitalized for divinity. You can check me out at 3 times good everywhere. Again, I want to thank the infinite almighty one God and everybody here for making this moment in time happen. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I know that you loved Tray. He will be joining us in August with his band, and he's going to do the whole set. So mark your calendars, watch our Facebook page for announcements about that. Next month, our Throwback Thursday will be a Woodstock throwback, so that will be super fun. We have the Baraka Trio coming up. There's so much good going on in August, so don't forget to join that email blast so you don't miss any of the great things that are happening. Have a great night. Thank you for joining us, and have a great night.